Okay, so I'm going to do a video because my filament is not filling my my printer's not the filament's not going in. So in case anybody else has this issue, I'm going to warm it up. Once it's warmed up, I'll let you see what it sounds like. All right, so I took my toy box because over there is really dark where I initially had it. I unplugged it and I brought it here. So my suggestion would be to definitely get somewhere there's a light. I put a flashlight here just for the camera wise, but for me, the light is just right. So as you can see, it's a little bit dirty. So I have this tiny little vac. I need to give you a quick vac. Now we'll do the end. Fantastic. And then I always leave the tool, if you can see right here. It doesn't bother at any time, but it's there when I'm looking for it. What we need to do right now, if you can see here at the corner, is one screw here, and then you go to this side. You see the second one right there, okay? So we need to take those two apart. My suggestion would be to first push it all the way to the side so that you can see it. You guys can see it, so you can see it, and then when you do the other side of the screw, you push it all the way to this side so you have space. So okay, let's get started taking it apart. As you see, I have taken the side off, and then I took the other side off, then I pulled the top off. And this is what you see after you pull it all off. You can look around, just letting you see how it looks. It's a little dusty, so I think I'm just gonna use my handy dandy vacuum cleaner and vacuum it again. A little dusty, so I just like that. Alright, so the next thing I think I want to do is we need to take these two apart so I can take out the fan, and then I wanted to see what's behind there. So I think I'm going to take off these two and these two. So let's get to it. As you can see, I removed the top two earlier. Here you go. And I put the screws all here so and it doesn't really move, so I left it here. I realized that these bottom two are not the same ones as the other one. So I'm gonna put this back here so I don't lose it. I also have this little one that I keep handy, and I think this one fits. So we'll unscrew these ones and I'll get back to you. So as you can see, I took off all those screws, try to keep track of what goes where. So these are the bottoms, these are the tops. This is the one side, the other side is still in there. So I'm gonna take this out. And so this is what I have. This is what you can see. And what I want to do is take this out to see what's causing. Oops, take this out to see what's causing it. It looks like there's filament in here that's stuck. And then I'm going to, so the whole thing apparently comes out. I just dropped it. And I think what I'm going to do is, I don't know if you can see, my thing is pretty dirty. So I think what really caused the issue was there was filament inside of here still. It just fell off when I dropped it, but if you saw earlier, it was at my orange filament. So, but you know, since we're here, let's clean this up. Alrighty, so I got my handy dandy toothbrush, and what I'm going to do is basically brush this off. Oh, you just saw some more filament come off, and I'm just gonna move it with my finger and then continue to do that. It looks a lot cleaner, but you know me and my vacuum, so I'm just gonna, since I kind of patted it down here, I'm just gonna do a quick vac because this looks a little bit dusty. All right, now let's put it back together and see if it works. So just letting you know, one secret to getting this screw in on the side, which I always found very difficult, is you screw it in first. If you can see, I kind of screwed it in. Once you find the hole, you screw it in a little bit, and then you move this fan cover to pop in. See that? Then you pop it in. And then you screw it a little bit tighter, but not too tight, until you get the other side. That's the secret in getting this in right. Otherwise, you might be fiddling with this for a while. If you can see there, I got it in, snapped in, but not 100% tight. I'm going to go over here to tighten this side. I don't know if you can see the screw, you can't. I'm gonna tighten this screw and then go back to finish the other one. Okay, now we're all back to normal. I'm gonna put it back over there and see how it goes. Gosh, I really hope it works. If not, it's just a terrible day. I'm gonna have to do this again. All right, let's see. Oh, my plug. Plug it in. And as you guys all know, the plug is right in the back. Oh, it's too dark. You can't see. Oh, well. You plug it in. The happy face goes on. And loading. Let's see if it works. All right. Looks like it's ready. Let's try it. First, let's hear if it makes that noise. No noise, fantastic. That's a good sign. So I only have one hand, so let me try to hold my phone and press the button. It's going in. I don't know if you can see. Let's see what's coming out. Does not make that sound, so that's a very good sign. I don't know if it's coming in. Let's see. There it is. Thumbs up. Should work.